tons. It handles big holes, big waves, great. The front of it displaced a lot of water, and it just pumped through. It was pretty fast in current, big boat. And I ran through a few holes with it. Lost power. Third drop, I flipped at the top and went through without a paddle. And I surfed my way out of third drop without a paddle. Just wake me. So that's pretty awesome. And it moves fast, it's great. Hunt, when it fills up, it takes a minute to empty out.
Yeah, I noticed that too. It's a little slow.
This iron ring, I came through and I was full, and I couldn't get away from the right bank quick enough and had to spin around. It filled up, which in the spots it did, I worked around it. And it catches eddies like a boss. But it is cool. But it doesn't dip, it just catches.
I know, that's
a big boat. It's awesome. I like it a lot.
Thank you, dude.